Here's an update on my Bluetooth car phone project. The circuit has gotten bigger and messier. I've improved the indicators of connection status. When there's no connection to a cell phone, you get a flashing no service indicator. When it's pairing, we have a nice animation. Now we've got our signal strength. I can simulate the host phone losing service by going into airplane mode. And we have no service. If we go out of airplane mode, we get service, and our signal strength comes back. For incoming calls, we now have a flashing call indicator. That's just like the original phone. If we miss the call, it'll stop flashing and stay on the screen so you know you missed the call. If we answer the call, we get a talk time indicator. This is also original behavior of the phone I re-implemented. This number I'm about to call has a dial tone menu system, so I can show that dial tone controls over the phone call are working.
Welcome to Call & Oates, your emergency Hall & Oates helpline. To hear one-on-one, please press 1. To hear it girl, please press 2. To hear Manita, please press 3. You privatize.
I have volume control working. If I pick up the phone, the audio switches over to the earpiece. And it also has its own volume control. I can't really show it off in a video, but I have also implemented the microphone mute. So that's all the new features I've done recently. Hope you enjoyed.